Goalie, I guess, would have to be Patrick Waugh because he was really good for a long time. Two defensemen would be, I guess, Bobby Orr and Ray Bourque, because they're really good players. And forwards, I'd have to go with Wayne Gretzky, Joe Sakic, because he was my favorite growing up, and Gordie Howe, just because he's Mr. Hockey. So you can't leave him out of your starting lineup.
Thanks for watching our video. For more, subscribe.